I think that, and they have similar distances in terms of their zoning, but villagers' options are much faster.
Yeah. I'd have to say,
And he can command the stage control of the void rocket.
Yeah.
It's kind of interesting that Mega Man doesn't have sort of like a projector.
Yeah. And Mega Man's, his projectiles are, most of them are like, they function as like middle.
They're more like frame traps.
Yeah. Whereas, I was looking at the design as the most kind of.
Yeah. As it's called, the Great Wall of China.
Oh.
You could have had a Shoryuken. Now we're just zoning each other out with projectiles. Do you want to go back up?
Orange Quish Bot.
We'll
hop
on
top
too. Let's get a pile on
to the
Yeah. Oh, okay. This is a pretty close game. Eggplant usually needs a game to get the PDF on his download black PDF. Get up smash. I'm not gonna take it yet, but that one works. That one definitely will. Leaf shield. What's that thing called? Buzz? Buzz something? Mega Man! Super fighting robot!
You can't tell me you're not as lukewarm in that outfit.
I am!
Hello.
Nice.
Oh, wow, Matthew.
Hello, have you seen her lately?
1 star each, game one. Tagging him. I wonder if Shoryuken would have been. Does Shoryuken play shields?
Not like play shields. No, I don't think that. I know Shoryuken has a lot of non
on the ground, yeah. This is just an even game, we're just slugging it out and each other back
and forth.
Knocking each other with projectiles.
The close interactions, Mega Man seems to be doing really good.
Yeah.
So,
I mean, Eggplant also hasn't been using too many pairs of shield. Yeah, wow. Pushing with that up smash. Forward air. Well, you can pocket that forward smash. That was miracle deal. Now we're getting close to the 2 minute mark.
Oh. Yeah, they're both playing the time so far.
That up smash was a little risky. 0% for it.
Oh man.
Trying to tag into side B. Back row is gonna take game one. Eggplant
nice.
One
Thanks.
Over Fush Abakio.
No, I'm staying.
So I'm sticking with his villager.
And Preacher Makoto seems to be sticking with him. I think that's the first time he's got stuck with the same shit for 2 years ago. Yeah. No, I think it did.
Yeah, he did. Mega Man is definitely in this place.
So just holding the ground. Pew 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 pew. Chucking the lemons at him. Let down smash.
Yeah.
Hit him with the 1-2 Wii combo. Oh, Chuck's jacking. Was that a power shield? How did that not destroy the main shield?
I did for him.
Just kind of sucked it in.
Back air. Alright. We have 20% deficit here. Nothing insurmountable. Gotcha, gotcha.
According to him, you
back here. Smash down. Oh. All the rolls. Alright, so that little gear thing is going to destroy the points.
Oh, man, yeah.
Oh! Up smash and take
that. I think we saw the same thing last time.
Oh,
oh,
that was
nice. Is that
the triple? With the rate at which he flew away.
Oh my, a triple!
Oh baby, a triple!
Yeah, I was trying to play safe.
Yeah, I get it. Crazy. Although, it would be nice. A small party wants X-Plant to break, and we can go home. but, hey. Pretty sure Rocco is doing a really good job.
Yeah. And
keeping his close, yeah.
And his run, like, your loops. Smash for.
He doesn't have any other
way. This is still a pretty close game. Chucking some pellets.
Pee, wait. Actually, I saw it unplug the wrong thing. The raspberry.
Oh, and that'll be nice.
So is that little pellet is a backup?
Yeah, it's a really close.
The little pellet.
That's his. That's his jab.
Yeah, that's his base stage
long.
After your.
No, not Mega Man. I'm talking about.
After your what?
His swing shots. That's it. That's
yeah, it. That's four.
What FD is?
Not
by
a lot.
Not by
a lot. Different knockbacks.
Yeah, I'm back around.
I'd say FD more than. Yeah, that's the thing. I think they're even, almost.
Yeah, I was like really close, but like I think FD beats it.
Yeah.
So, is there a character he doesn't play with?
I don't know.
I don't know who my
he
man
he doesn't even
I
know himself.
Maybe you should work on the name.
Maybe.
2-0 eggplant up over fish.
I mean, he could go to all the matches if that game was not
bad. Yeah.
So yeah, eggplant is running away from taking this one out.
Oh no. Another 20. How sad.
I'm just saying he's probably going
to be. Oh, ho, ho. That's going to do big damage. And that's a punish.
Yeah, I'm trying to look at his team control right now.
Yeah.
That's not really good.
Even though this is Fox's best stage,
I just can't really get into the system right now.
You know what's funny? There's a delay on the stream, and so I can hear Fox's
oh, wow.
Yow!
Yeah.
So I'm like, oh, he's gonna get it since then. But Holy Ball's gonna take the first stop. Three, and then one. Oh,
is that,
oh wow.
That is Fox McCloud.
That ain't Fox.
Yeah, that ain't Fox.
Really squeezing.
Oh, almost got a jab lock there. Full throw.
He's
a shot. That's the talking that. Jeff is
the most bad thing. Constant trying to
trap. The plan is pretty much taking this.
Now he's really heavily zoned in.
Oh, yeah.
I'd like
every hit sound like super solid. It's like every hit sound like a great impact.
Volleyball takes that turn.
I play it.
Every single hit.
Are you gonna
just like that?
Yeah, I do.